haven't seen each other a while. We're going to make a list. We're going to do the first step. All we have to do have a chainsaw chain and a file to doll it. Today, we're going to do the teeth. We have to mark it where you know where you started at. And where I didn't find where I started at. You can't really see it on the camera because it's black. I marked it in black. And you have to have a flat file to do it.
Okay, let me go outside and smoke the rest of my cigarette while you're doing that.
You want me in it? You have to do it. So, I did some before we met. Then, when you've been doing it, you check it and see it's dull. Enough, you may you like it. This one's not yet. We have to keep doing it. You have to get the cutting corner. Yes, you do. You have to get the cutting corner where it won't cut you. I'm checking it again. It seems I got the cutting corner. I'm going to do the next tooth, except it's going the different stretching. I'm doing the same way. It takes a while to do it by your hand. I'm one-handed. I had to have a file in my... Every hand you are, you have the files in. And if you have the part we cut facing the hand, your hand, the file is on in. Okay. This is not done yet. It's going to be. It's the part it cuts the tree. That's what you're trying to do. The teeth on it. I know everybody asking me how I do my drawing. This is the first step you do. You file it. This feels more dull now. You do this with every tooth. go next to next and next. This is the one I just did. I'm going to do the next one. It's going to face away from me. Okay? That's how we do it. That's the first step we do. Really, whatever I'm going to make. I'm going to make earrings, whatever. You have to do this first. Okay? It felt like there was a sharp part on this end of the tooth. When I did, that's it. The file. It's one inside is on the side is rough, the other side is smooth. You use the smooth side facing down into the cutter. You don't want to file anything else except what you're following. Okay, that's all. Now I'm going back to this tooth here. Then you will know how to do the first part, what I do when I make my jewelry. You do that with every one of them. Like what I said. That's how I start with how I'm doing. I see you later. Bye. Next time, this is Sawchain. Thank you. Make a comment or you like this video. Or Ella. I like to know. Thank you. Bye.